we made a brief stop at a Bordeaux institution known as Millesima. The long-established company ranks as Europe's leading mail-order merchant of classified growth wines. Stored in Millesima's vast temperature-controlled warehouses are more than 2.5 million standard-sized bottles in original wooden cases, ready for shipment to all corners of the world. In addition, the firm is known for its extraordinary collection of rare, large-format bottles in their aptly named Imperial Library. Patrick Bernard, Millesima's chairman, explains.
4,000 double magnums, 3,500 Jeroboam, and 3,500 Imperials. That's very important because you have to know that if you want them, you have to buy to order them when you buy in futures. And you cannot buy back.
Yeah, that's right. So how many is that in total? I didn't do the arithmetic.
11,000.
11,000 large format bottles of famous Cru Classé from Bordeaux.
Look at that.
Yes, I know. It's quite extraordinary.